Hello mga moms! Clean my room ang atake natin for today's video. Yes po, sinipag tayo today, kaya come with me as I clean my room. And if you don't want, edi mag next video ka na lang.
Charis, come again another day.
While I was cleaning my desk here, I was thinking of repositioning my bed, my study table. Kasi wala lang, I just wanna have a new aura. And you know, find satisfaction in decorating. Trust! But honestly, madalang lang talaga akong maglinis because I don't have much of a time. And if I have time, I choose to just stay in bed, sleep, scroll on social medias, call my family. Trust! Dami ko ng set-set. Pero ang pinaka-honestly sa honestly is naman lang talaga ako or may part-time ako. Mas pinipili ko talagang mag-part-time kaysa mag-stay sa bahay na wala akong kikitain. So ayun, magiging squatter-looking muna yung room ko bago ko siya linisin. And bigla kong naalala na may lakad pala kami mamaya ng best friend ko para puntahan yung newly opened Filipino restaurant ng friend namin. So yun, canceled na muna yung repositioning plan ko. And of course, support local business tayo dito. Support our friends, Filipino friends. Osha, back to cleaning thoughts muna tayo. These past few days kasi, I wanna study. And I have this thought that I wanna clean also my room. So, I'm torn between studying and cleaning. But, as I've said, I find satisfaction in cleaning. So, ayun, mas inuna ko ng maglinis para maaliwalas din yung pagsa-study ko later. I really hope na saniba na ako ng sipag para mag-aral mamaya. Anyways, may tip ako para sa mga taong katulad ko na madalas hanggang plano lang yung paglilinis. Like yung titingnan ko lang yung kwarto ko tapos pinaplano ko na ganito-ganyan, lilinisin ko to, lilinisin ko yun, pero hindi ko magawa-gawa. Hanggang tingin lang. What I did is nag-scroll ako sa internet ng mga videos of cleaning, like decorating the rooms, and it gave me inspiration to do it finally. So voila! Malinis na yung room ko and it made my heart smile. Hindi ko ipipilit sa inyo to, but it truly made me satisfied and inspired to do what I've planned to do. Now that I'm done cleaning my room, it's time to treat myself for a very good Filipino food. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye!